can breathe. You can lick. You can cry. Hell, they're all gonna be doing that.
Go kiss your grandma. You know what? I'll do it for you. Bitch.
Sorry. Again, it's just there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it. I think maybe I'm just, I don't know. I haven't slept. To unseal the doors to the server core.
Oh, it's right here.
Should do it. Now we fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover. Eyes up.
Where are you coming in from? We'll hug this corner right here. Ah, there they are.
Sentry deployed.
That sounded like a big boy. Get out there and get that ammo. Oh shit, it's Monica. Monica!
Bypassing death.
That one knows me. Followed me.
Bypassing death.
They made it. In the lab on LV-895. It came up here with us. We didn't know until... The woman who...
Ammo drop here!
The one it came out of. Her name was Monica.
So what was it? Is that like a future queen, maybe? Maybe? These nuts. Pardon me.
catching up.
Ammo drop. Aid kit.
The room I'm in? It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Mine's out!
So I guess it's like a final wave type thing? I'm definitely not going to step on them, that's for damn sure. I don't know what that does, but I got it. Ammo maxed, okay. Watch him die. All this work for nothing.
Locks are dropping.
Besides content, that's it. Mine's definitely work. What's that sound? Okay. I don't know what that did, but it's gone now, so. I threw it way too early. Pussy? Yeah, go ahead and run away, little bitch. She's locked onto me! Whew.
More Xenos incoming!
No shit, Sherlock. On me again, are you serious?
I've got you.
Nope, I'm healing. Fuck off. Monica's dead.
Collect our man.
All right.
You have a ship or something? I mean, I don't have a spacesuit.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
I wonder if we can continue where we were by returning to base after. Or before, sorry. So I want to see what I got. Bunch of exclamation points everywhere. What's this? Okay, I don't have anything for that.
Alright. Here's a speech. Pay attention. I'm in the middle of six annoying things, and neither of us want you to become number seven. When you boarded, you got four basic field kits. Solid armed equipment, no frills, enough to do your job. You got setups for rifle, heavy weapons, tech, and medical. Based on the missions you complete, you get assigned requisition credits. You come to me, ask for the equipment, and if you got the credits, I fabricate it for you. You can requisition new weapons, or attachment for weapons, or consumables. Special ammunition, sentry guns, mines, whatever. I let Marines pick their own gear. You deploy with the wrong shit, you're the one who bites it, not me. Talk to your fire team. Work out who's doing what. You're in the field, Boot. When you get back to port, hit the commissary or exchange. That's my official answer. Between you, me, and the bulkhead, I also got a special inventory. Stuff to personalize your gear. I don't take requisition credits for that. We got an unofficial system. Anybody asks, just say you tactically acquired it.
Fair enough.
So long as your rep's good, I think we can come to an arrangement.
Oh, wow. Oh, wait, hold on. Let me see. So this is the shop,
huh?
The
new track by Left Upwell? Love that. Anything not on the racks, I can pull out of Cargo 4.
This is the flamethrower, huh? So is this. Shotgun, burst fire. SMG. Burst fire, single fire. Attachments, ooh. So what, this is the pulse rifle. Oh, it says what weapons it's... Oh, wow. Oh, this is the synthetic lady.
I was asked to summarize Dr. Honecker's debriefing for you. He was assigned to Pala Station, a Weyland-Yutani research facility on the surface of LV-895. The Pala Station team developed weapons from Xenomorph XX-121. In particular, they explored the effects of a mutagenic agent. Xenomorphs and other test subjects were loosed by a containment breach. The majority of the staff perished.
A sort of mutagenic, well, we saw firsthand.
Unclear. Small amounts were delivered by the company. The science team was not told its origin. They referred to it as pathogen. As biogenetics is not Dr. Honecker's specialty, he is unable to provide details.
Is he a fucking biologist?
No. His degree is in archaeology.
Fair enough.
He claims he was lured here by the promise of access to alien artifacts.
You hungry, Cleekly?
To be clear, I refer
going on?
To artifacts from a
technologically I know you're pregnant, but you're fat. Jesus.
Not xenomorphs.
Luna, I know you're pregnant. We need to chill out. Stop being food aggressive. Let your sister eat. All right, bon appetit. You still have a bowl full of water, and now you have food.
Given that humanity has never recorded conclusive evidence of a tool using alien civilization, Dr. Honecker was understandably intrigued.
How the fuck did he get there?
Dr. Honecker and some of his colleagues fled Pala Station in a shuttle. It launched on a pre-programmed course to Katanga. Unfortunately, Katanga. Two creatures stowed aboard. They killed one, and you met the other. The mutated xenomorph he called Monica. The doctor.
Shut up,
was
what
the
did I say?
Survivor.
You need to behave. Stop guarding the food. You're fine. Give it clean. Come here. Camille. No, no. Why are you guarding the food? What's gotten into you? Come here, Klee. Oh, you're not in trouble. Come here. Camille. Why'd he call it the xenomorph Monica?
You are familiar with the xenomorph reproductive process? It was gestated within a woman named Monica. Dr. Honecker seems unwilling to discuss it further.
Ho asked if he made any... we'd made any arrests?
There was discord between the science team and Weyland Yutani's manager, Administrator Bellows. In particular, Mr. Bellows ordered the use of human convicts to breed xenomorphs. Dr. Honecker doubtless hoped we had taken his employers into custody to face charges.
Same thing happened in Alien 3.
Should you wish to review, I will keep the information on file for you.
So what they did with Ripley as well.
Orange shirt, long neck, with a bloody nose, sipping while on your tippy toes. Gritty while creeping like no one knows. Bazooka with a campfire that's so cynical. So you're a short guy, like you're really that guy. You've had enough, my guy. You're their bad type. In a really messed up way, kissing your grandma time. It's about that grind. It's about just our time. There ain't no bad guys this time.